Thank you. 3 for 3, 2 for 2 this year so far, yep. But 3 for 3 total. You and Jay, Crabtree got in a little bit of an incident there on one lap. He bumped you out of the road, you bumped him out of the road, you both got sent to the back, you both went to the pits, got your guys' cars fixed, both came from the back. Man, this car was fast in practice, fast in qualifying. Man, this thing's fast.
Well, it is, and I mean, it's too bad I had to tear it up here, but I didn't, he bumped me, I didn't mean to run it. I didn't figure he was going to stop that much going in the corner, so that's my fault, I'm sorry, but, you know, the car's really good, my guys work hard at it, engineer components. Where's Kevin Cromer at?
He's in the pits.
Take that golf cart and go get Cromer and bring him out here. Okay. Who's, what golf thing is that? Get it. Go get Kevin Cromer and bring him out here. I want to talk to him. This will take a minute.
He's inside, outside. How do you like Midvale so far? This is your second year, maybe third year here?
Yeah,
what do you think of it so far?
Last year we broke in the first race, so we really didn't get the race. But I went home, you know, after Dominion there, and I studied the racetrack. I watched every YouTube thing that was on Midvale.
Oh, yeah.
The bumps and stuff like that, how people raced. And I like this racetrack. It's a good racy racetrack. You can run outside, you can run inside. If you put the right stuff on your car, the bumps don't mean nothing. So don't pave it, leave it alone. This man had cancer, but he's fiber. Everything I make tonight, it's for you. Okay?
Thank you.
Don't your foundation is everything.
Thank you.
Thank you. There you go. Thank you.
Thanks, Paul.